Close your curtains, miss, fair warning, I'm a peeper. They say I'm a psycho, really, I just wanna meet her. I wanna take her on a date, perhaps to the underworld. See, I can be polite, though I had an urge to say the other word. But instead I said hello, dropped the O and added P. Once I reached, she's screaming it, help me! Aggravated, now I'm running at her with my chainsaw. Saw her limbs off and blasting with my sawn off. Run around town just to show him off like, looky, looky, I told you got a girlfriend, I ain't no rookie. I'm getting head and being led to the local morgatory. I look around, I'm in a court, trying to defend my wax story. I raise my right hand and I swear I'm innocent, I praise the Virgin Mary. I think they bought, I was only sentenced to 30 years in prison. The dude's up in my ass, trying to tell him I got some dirty ears. I tell him to back off, he doesn't want me to be his puppeteer. I shove my hand up his ass and pull out his spoon as my souvenir. Quick, call 911. I just answered the phone with my Tommy gun. Let's go for a run and show you where. Ready for a scare? That was Bobby over there. He was unaware. Till I made him tear out his eyeballs. It was irksome. So we could see in third person how I treated him. So right here, he was scared and all afraid. Then I lit him up and alright. Oh my god, what a night. What do you mean I'm a psycho? I don't know, where did my mind go? Did you take it? I hope not. Or you'll be in my basement and bolted and locked. I'm just kidding, I'm your friend. If friends sniff at each other, then it depends. It's okay, don't be scared, you're looking really, really tense. Should we go play? I'm on the fence. I'll tell you what, I have a sense of fair play, so take this chance and run away. Fast as you can, I'll count to 8 or 10, and then, oh man, we're gonna have some fun. Oh man, I feel insane in a sane sort of way. I don't belong, it won't be long till I wake up from this nightmare horror story that's cursing me all day. Or has it been a whole year already, man? I don't know. All I know is I feel like an old psycho, but that's typical of any old wacko. Put me in a straitjacket, I'm feeling at home, and give me a shot every time I start regurgitating foam. If that doesn't give me any control, you can always perform a lobotomy. I feel like I'm locked up in a shutter, rather than call me Marshall Teddy. My illusion's slowly starting to take over reality. They say it's all in my head, but I'm feeling physical agony. Irrationality, irritation in my anal cavity. I'm unhappily hospitalized to your hospitality. An alert sense of sexuality sensualizes my abnormalities. I'm sickened with a disease with no common cure. It makes my vision obscure and my soul impure. All you can do is pray for me, but in the end, you ain't going to heaven. My favorite numbers in chronological order are 6-6, and you met the last name 7. Guess I'm a devil worshipper, and he's telling me to eat your soul like a potato chip. But you can't sacrifice your life to avoid any hardships. The Reaper might not like me running his business for killing ya, but I'm sure in your heart you can find forgiveness. After all, I can't be held responsible. I have a weird obsession. Go on, ask my mama. I know you got a question, and I'm sure it goes something like this.
Psycho!